We are here and we try to beat the record on maximum speed on ice with winter tires. That's the reason.
What we have experienced from the tires is that the tires have been made as they are made in the Nokian mass production of this type of a tire. So it we could say clearly that it meets all the requirements needed for this kind of world record attempt of the tire that was used under the car.
Our car!